Alrighty. Oh, this hand doesn't seem good at all. Can't cast anything in it. Here we go. The U might be getting pitched, yeah. I at least have a mana sink. Yeah, take that. It's all coming up Millhouse. That's an 06. We might be using this to great effect here. Three. Interesting. Yeah, that's because plus two plus zero, plus three plus zero, trample. Okay. Spends this whole turn equipping attacking for three. I think I'm okay. I can just start making infinite 2/2s. And attacking for four. Yeah. Three tap. Okay, it's not only on your turn. Those are things you have to worry about. Chanted orb crypt return to center's hand. Oof. I might be what's it called in that? Minus two doing that bad boy. Elder Hall. This red white enchantment deck is dope. Okay, it's enchanting the equipment. Yep. So if I revenge and attack. Yeah. Two, three, four, five. Let's do that. Let's just Elder Hall. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're not gonna block it this turn, so let's just. Oh, should've attacked the 2/2. Derp, derp. My bad. Next turn. Straight up 4/4. Good. Okay, do it at attack. One, two, three, four. Plus four and trample. Okay, yeah. And leave the onus on him to see if he wants it to be an eight, whatever. Six, seven. I want to kill the 4/4. Because if he equips that to that, then it's super bad. Yeah. So that, and then we'll activate the ability. Taking three here is no big deal if we need to. Ooh, it has been foretold. Okay, whatever. So I could play both, just have two Death Touchers. I'm scared of the Foretell being board wipe, I'll be honest. So I think we're just gonna do this and pass. Then we're gonna stop it at the end step at the very least. Make some boys. Whenever a dwarf control becomes tapped. Okay. Whenever any dwarf he controls is tapped. Okay. This is... That's a dwarf deck. I just realized. Sure, bud. I mean, a 6/6 is just good here, right? I don't get to make a 2/2 at the end step, but I think that's fine. All right. No attacks this turn. Kind of blew my load early with revenge, didn't I? Oh well. Oh, more foretelling. I control three more snow permanents. The future I control gains indestructible. They fight each other. So I'm going to have my Death Touch Man fight and then go find something. I like this. Boop. Boop. I think this really puts him in a bind. I'm gonna go find. Let's see, that kills that. This. Boop. I think Rootless U is the correct choice. Yeah. Damage? Turns out this card is still just good. Don't need any synergies for it to be good. Dual Strike. When you cast this, interest experience for this. Okay. I'm confused on why. Do you not cast? You cast it with Foretell, don't you?